Image-guided radiation therapy, or IGRT, is trying to get real feedback, real-time feedback, as far as the patient's positioning. It's very important for radiation oncologists to make sure that we're treating the target volume and the area that we think we're treating, we are actually treating. So in cases where there may be a lot of motion, a lot of movement, and we're concerned about our target and whether we're accurately hitting our target volume, you want image-guided radiation therapy. So you get feedback, real-time feedback, as far as the patient's positioning, and then you can make sure that you are treating the correct target volume and that you're not missing the target volume or hitting normal tissue that you do not intend to hit.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.